Coming up on Need to Know Rochester, we talk with the owner of the Rochester Razorsharks the week of the championship game. We'll learn what it takes to put together a winning basketball team, potential areas for growth in the Rochester sports world, and more about the man behind the team. Also on the show, two Rochester kids are making a name for themselves throughout the country. They're known as the champions of change, and they're working to help their peers become successful entrepreneurs. Those stories this week on Need to Know Rochester.